So Henry and I just got back from doing some Christmas shopping. And someone's excited to see us. Are you excited? Where'd you go? Hey, are you so excited, Robert, we've been? Hey? We missed you, cute boy. What's this? Oh, hello, my boy. Oh, we missed you, Piggy Puff. When we came in, he came running to me, and then ran to Henry, then ran back to me. Hey, you were so excited, thank you. And he's just seen two of his Christmas presents, which we're trying not to let him play with. What did you got? What did you got, mister? Oh, careful, breathe. Baby, he doesn't want to hug and cuddle, he just wants to play. You haven't played the whole time we've been gone, mister. Look how he's pushed that ball.
It's still a toy that he likes, even though it's broken. So that's good.
So we put all of these beds here because the camera can't see where it usually is because of the tree. So we put them all here in a little cluster so that we could see him the majority of the time we were gone. And it worked well, hey?
Mm.
Hey, you were on your trampoline most of the time. But he was getting sad and wanted us to come home. And now you're ignoring us, huh? Hey, what's this? That was a little piggy dance. Are you dancing? Okay, here we go. His nails when he jumps on you, they're like so long. Well, not so long, but you know what I mean. Come on. Have you guys ever seen such an excited little boy? Thanks for watching, everyone. Bye.